Yeah. For God. The bosses here went deep my blood. This is not what you need. What's up, YouTube? So, today I'm gonna start the vlog off in the laundry room. You feel me? My mama called me, told me to put her clothes in the dryer. That's what we gonna do. Hey, y'all, first thing first. Peep out the drip. You like the drip? I got my all black on. I know you can't see the pants. It's black pants, by the way, y'all. Let me start talking about my clothes and do what my mama told me to do. But this the vlog gonna start off like this. So I got more on the way on the vlog. So today not gonna be a fun vlog. It's just gonna be a chill vlog. All right. Ba-ba!
I was on my way to the show, and it finally hit me. I don't wanna be here no more. Lord, come and get me. No, I ain't ready to die like I'm Biggie. Just won't jump in my car, fill it with gas, and go find. I look back. I walk in the mall with 10,000 on. I don't see nothing. I
keys, chop this up for the one time.
Mars
Goblet, another one.
It's Malik on the train. He said that I'm trippin'. I tell her how I'm feeling. She said that I'm trippin'. That's all you gon' say.
Question mark.
Tell me leave, then I'll leave. I'll get out of your way. Hey, tell me why these niggas hatin'. What the fuck is the word? Chasing after my dream, been my only concern. I gave you all my love and ain't get none in return. I kept dancing with the devil, can't be mad, I got burned. No, I won't cry about it, I can't cry about it. Heal my pain, I pull up in a new wide body. With because ain't me going off them narcotics. Poison is love, is the only drug in my body. Thought ain't nothing, it got a hold on me. Pain in my heart, it be controlling me. I done looked inside the mirror and they noticed me. Bitches faking, get them gone from me. Only the family niggas around, cause my bread long. These niggas hating on a nigga, ain't they dead wrong. Tone got his pistol in the party, this nigga head gone. To my left, I spot a red bone. And I know that she's fine, but I know that these girls are heartless. Don't need love, I need time. Young wild and mad, broken hearted. You know what time it is? Hey, hey. Yeah. Yeah. You know what time it is? Thanks. It's not what you need, right? It's not what you need, right? I got a watch on. I need to go buy me a watch. So, I gotta find what to do. I'm trying to start off my morning, right? And if this is not the intro, I wanna talk to y'all. It's not what you need, right? Yeah. Oh well. So, we see what my boy, young boy, said on TikTok. He said, "You see my watch?
Hey, you better not ever try it again. Don't play with me. Throw on my watch, mama. Little top nigga.
You see, look at my watch, little mama. Yeah, little mama. You see my watch? Pow. Look at it. Hey, hey." Hey, what's up, YouTube? Oof, yes, Lord. I'm back at with another one with your boy, Tyrus the Kid, by the way. So, yeah, see, what we doing today, you read that title? Yeah, so, today gonna be a vlog, you feel me? So, what, I don't know, I really wanna go somewhere, but my mama gone. The only person I could call to come pick me up is my dad. But I'm going to think about calling him to come pick me up. So, you know my dad need help.
Cause he moving.
Nah, I don't know what he doing. Cause I don't know. I need to call him and make sure. Do you need help? I might do that today. So in the meantime, let me start my morning off. I need to go. Oh no, hold up. I'll be honest, it's not the morning no more. Y'all, I got my time mixed up. Every time I, look, it's funny, look. Every time I wake up, I still think it's the morning, but it's the morning to me, but I'ma still call it in the morning. I know it's not morning no more. It's morning to me, but I'm about to go brush my teeth, cause it's still the morning to me. But I still got that a morning breath. Still, nobody wanna smell that. That stinks. So, meantime, let's head to the bathroom. Wah!
Seen it coming. Did you ever see it coming? Keep running. Should've kept running. Goodbye, my friend. I'll go the end. I won't find love again until I find everything we used to be. Look, sitting in my feelings, reminiscing about the past. Can't never forget you all the time that we had. Young nigga called the book, so in love, so attached. I paint the whole sky red, do you remember that? I'm the one to save the day, I'm the one that you would call on. But now you feel away, feeling I did you all wrong. I won't bring a Wesley Chapel for Christmas. All the boys St. Lucy chasing dreams, do you remember? Cause I remember the day I knew that you be stuck with me, baby. On the road doing shows, I told you, come with me, baby. We ended up in Atlanta, I fell in love with a dancer. Room 224, we the second floor in the Hampton. From the bed to the floor, however much you can handle. But after this, we got to go, I got business to do in town. So deep in love, she the one that I was rolling with. So deep in love, she don't ever want to go home again. Hotel to hotel, when I was on my homeless shit. Uncle D let me catch the couch when I needed it. We were so happy poor, but when we got rich.
This sucks.
Yeah, it does.
I don't know why I want punishment. I didn't start the fight.
Sin of omission. Our family doesn't communicate that way.
I'm a target. The daughter of the principal. They call me the Queen of Garfield, Dad.
The one thing you can't take away from me is the way I choose to respond to what you do to me.
I'm okay.
Victor Frankl, Paul Muscle Member. How you respond in a crisis is your choice. But to exercise that choice, you have to recognize your emotions and regulate them.
Okay, well, what about when somebody's trying to regulate upside your head?
Look, fighting should never be about adding fuel to the fire. Fighting should only be about putting the fire out.
All the time.
And I'm